I'm Steve Dwyer, founder of Edify Hub. In this video, I'll show you how to let your accountability partners see your activity on your iPad or iPhone with Accountable2You, the software I and my family use to help keep us accountable with our internet activity. If you're watching this video, I assume you've already signed up with Accountable2You. If not, visit edifyhub.com/accountability to find the videos on setting up an account for yourself, your family, or your own church, small group, or business. To start monitoring your iPad or iPhone, find Accountable2You in the App Store, get it, install it, then open it. We'll go ahead and step through the walkthrough here. And now, enter the username and password you use to log on to Accountable2You, and choose a name for this device. This name is how you'll identify activity from this device on your reports. I'll call this one My iPad, and tap Login. If you signed in as the administrator of a family account, you may also be asked to select which family member should be associated with activity on this iPhone or iPad. Confirm that you still agree with the terms. Now, in order to protect privacy, Apple has made it extremely difficult to monitor activity on iPhones and iPads. There's not a way for any accountability app to watch the screen contents like Accountable2You does on other devices. So every accountability solution I'm aware of for iPhones and iPads is left with two other ways to monitor activity. The first way is to restrict your internet activity to a browser app built into Accountable2You. The second is to use a virtual private network, or VPN, to watch the stream of data going to and from the internet from your device. Now, if you want to use Safari or some other app to browse the internet, you'll need to enable the VPN. Be aware, though, that some internet services, especially streaming video services, don't work when you have the VPN turned on, and turning off the VPN will send a notification to your accountability partners. If you don't enable the VPN, then you'll need to uninstall any other application that offers a browser and then use the settings to lock down your iPhone or iPad to prevent the use of Safari and prevent the ability to install other apps. That's how you keep the accountability going. This video doesn't go into that, and we'll go ahead and enable the VPN. And agree that Accountable2You can monitor your internet activity. Now, if you've ever disabled Safari before, you'll actually need to step out of Accountable2You and go re-enable Safari for this next step. In order to securely monitor your internet activity, Accountable2You needs to install a certificate for Accountable2You to encrypt the data it's monitoring as it flows between your iPhone or iPad and the virtual private network. Tap Install VPN Certificate to open Safari to let you do that. Tap Allow to open the Settings panel and install the profile with the certificate. The certification process isn't used to a system like Accountable2You using a security certificate like this to deliberately watch traffic that's supposed to be secure and protected from eavesdropping. So it claims the authenticity of the certificate cannot be verified. Don't let that frighten you. That's completely normal for what Accountable2You is trying to do with this certificate. So tap Install again to continue. And tap Install one more time. I guess Apple wants to be sure you really mean it. Now the certificate is verified. Tap Done and you'll arrive back in Safari. Tap Back to Accountable2You app. Confirm that you want to open AU Mobile, which is the Accountable2You app for iPads and iPhones. So, you've installed the VPN certificate. Now you need to tell iOS that you actually trust it. We'll walk through these step-by-step instructions. In the Settings app, we'll go back to the top of General and choose About. Tap Certificate Trust Settings and turn on the one for Accountable2You and confirm that we really mean it. Next, we close Settings, reopen Accountable2You, and then allow Accountable2You to add its VPN configuration. And the VPN is set up. Tap Got It. From now on, These are the options you'll see when you launch AU Mobile, the Accountable2You app. If you didn't enable the VPN and you've hidden Safari, the mobile browser is how you can browse the internet under Accountable2You's monitoring. It works much like any other browser with some configuration options available. Tap Back Home to go back to the main Accountable2You dashboard. Now, maybe internet and app activity aren't the only areas where you're looking for accountability. If certain physical locations pose a temptation, you can also have Accountable2You report your GPS location. To do this, tap GPS Tracking. Verify your username and password, and select Always Allow. And now, your iPhone or iPad is reporting activity to Accountable2You. If you need to install Accountable2You on other devices, visit edifyhub.com/accountability/install to find our other installation videos. If you're ready to set up your accountability partners, visit edifyhub.com/accountability/partners. And if you want to see what the accountability reports look like, visit edifyhub.com/accountability/reports.